My name is Yasser. I was born in the desert of northern Sudan to a Muslim family. I have never seen a Bible in my entire life. I have never entered a church and have never had any relationship with Christians. When I was a child, my father brought me to a Quran school in the middle of the desert in the northern part of Sudan. I stayed 2 years at this Quran school. I learned the Quran by heart, but also I learned how to hate people, especially Jews, Christians, and other people that I have not known. So I came back home and I was radicalized. I wanted to go to southern Sudan and fight against the Christians. The only encounter that I had with Christians, it was at the high school, when a Christian came and sat next to me at the class. His name was Zechariah. He was from southern Sudan. I hated him because he was Christian. I hated him because he did not come from the same culture and the same background that I was. Even though he was a decent person, even though he was very friendly, one day I said to my friends, we need to kill this Zechariah because he's an infidel. And indeed, we attacked him in a night, in a dark night, in the wood. He was screaming and we're beating him up till he fainted, until he could no longer speak. We left him there between death and life, and I never seen him again. And something happened into my family after that, and that was the incident of my uncle, who was a very fanatic Muslim, who came to know the Lord Jesus Christ, and he was persecuted. I wanted to help him to get him back to Islam, and I wanted to answer the question, who Jesus Christ really is. And I did not know, while I was searching for Jesus, he was searching for me. In one evening, I was sitting at the hospital, accompanying the son of my uncle who was severely sick, and the doctors gave him no chance to live. And two Christians came into this intensive care and prayed for him in the name of Jesus, and he got healed and opened his eyes. And that was a day when Jesus opened my eyes. And when I opened my heart and I said, Jesus, please come into my life and save me and give me a new life. And this is exactly what Jesus did. This brought me into persecution. My family rejected me. They said, you're no longer our son. And I had to leave home and I was in the run. Years later, I met a Sudanese pastor in Cairo. And he looked at me and he asked me, do you know whom am I? And I told him, I have no idea who you are. And he looked me into the eye and he said to me, my name is Zechariah. This was this fellow whom I persecuted. He was praying for me. I hated him. He was praying for me a prayer that changed my life. And today the message to all of the MBBs and to everybody, we are saying you are not alone because Jesus Christ promised to be with us yesterday, today, and forevermore. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.